touched to left field, very deep, and gone. Miguel Sanó cleared the billboard in deep left center field, and it's a 2-0 Twins lead.
Threw him a first pitch breaking ball for a strike. This one a slider, and you reverse that spin on that slider, that ball takes off like a shot out of a cannon. And
I don't know who he was gesturing to or what the intent was, but as Sanó crossed home plate, he tugged on his Twins jersey and looked at somebody in the Boston dugout.